mental slavery?
Yes, I do remember when we were free from mental slavery.
The angels are here!
The angels are here!
Mother Earth has stepped in to break it up. For our own good, spirits done giving fucks. It hurts when it doesn't work. Can't stand all the stress. Bless, bless, bless. There's so much we've been ignoring. On the quest of relentless productivity is all that crap we've had stacked in the garage and all necessary. Layers and layers of excess fat to feel more safe and secure. Whack. Anxiety and stress have been having their way with me abundantly. So why build walls out of layers and layers of excess fat to protect me? Unfortunately, a boogeyman burrowed underneath my fortress is threatening my peace, and all we want is peace. Think for yourself, what is true? Think for yourself, the medicine you bring. Think for yourself, what is true? Think for yourself, the medicine you bring. When grace has her say, we all get our way. When innocence leads the way, we all play. So let grace drive and ride shotgun. For now, we stay in our cocoon. Consumed, cocooned in this creative energy. Birthing the next stage of us, hilarious. In earth we trust, how well we'll adapt to all the new coming through mystery. Think for yourself, what is true? Think for yourself, the medicine you bring. A life of quiet hyperventilation. I can't catch a break or a breath. A life of sponsored disassociation. Playing games, I can't win until death. Can this planet slow down for a second? Everybody, take a deep breath. Everything's been upside down. Time to turn it right side up. Natural balance has been called in to turn it all around. Burn away what doesn't work. Distorted jerks have been calling the shots for far too long. Let's figure out a way to play so that all of humanity and all beings anywhere can win, win, win. Kingdom lost, queendom found. It's all been upside down. For our own good, spirits done giving fucks. We've been missing the mark. This is the story arc. The way normal things have been were designed by disconnected, hurting persons. So let us hold sacred space and love our collective wounds up till we all fall back up. Let us normalize sanity so that a wealth of health and well-being will be on its way. Milk overfloweth like the waterfalls of Iwatsu. I thought you knew. Think for yourself, what is true? Think for yourself, the medicine you bring. A life of quiet hyperventilation. I can't catch a break or a breath. A life of sponsored disassociation. Playing games, I can't win until death.
While outdated, crusty, stiff old ways dissolve, the caterpillar turns into goo. Something new is churning and coming into view. Fresh butterflies will soon fly out the cocoon and flutter by in the warm evening sun. A dawn whose time has come, consciousness bloom, and the truth sings evolutionary shout out. Think for yourself, the medicine you bring. Think for yourself, what is true. Create the world you know you can see. Create the world you know you can be.
The angels!